Fucker's still not close to death, though. At least I don't think he is. Oh, he's dead now.